And now it's time for Homeschool with Shine.fm. School is now in session.
So glad you're in class today. Welcome. Yesterday we shared some thoughts, some advice, some things that you can tell your graduates that mm-hmm. are graduating this month or next month perhaps. So I wanted to continue doing that. Just some important things. I think as parents, we need to tell our kids that are graduating, maybe heading off to college. Number one, what makes you different is what makes you great.
That's good.
Yeah, you'll never influence the world by trying to be like the world. You'll never find your calling when you're following the crowd. You see, God made us all different for a specific reason. And what sets you apart links to his plan for you. So listen to that quiet voice inside you and remember yourself as a child. Cling to the passions you had in your early years because they hold more answers than you probably really know. Mm-hmm. Second thing is discover who you truly are. The college years are foundational years. Don't live them by default, merely reacting to what's going on around you. Define who you are, what you believe, and who you want to become. Be specific. Write your life statement down in a journal and date it during those college years.
Life statement. I like that.
Pray over it and try to live by it. And then thirdly, aim for progress, not perfection.
Yes.
College students, man, they put a lot of pressure on themselves to get straight A's. Mm-hmm. You will make mistakes. I did. I still do make mistakes. This is what you got to do. You got to forgive yourself and move on. If you fall, you get up again. You want to accept God's forgiveness, knowing he still loves you, mistakes and all. Remember to surround yourself with like-minded people who won't drag you into making further mistakes during college. Mm-hmm. So just some advice that you can share with your graduate this year. Class is dismissed.